their lives. Never had a steady job, rather be drinking all the time. Only thing they ever wanted was to pay the rent, I guess. They'd work to make a dollar, but never made any sense. They were very street smart, but they never were criminals. They care about the man, but only individuals. Dropped off at a bank, 10 miles out of town. One walked in the front while the other went around. First guy was nervous, blood pumping through his veins, while guy two got in the back and he found the water main. Guy one set his bag on the other side of a desk. Boom was all you heard, and the whole place was a mess.
Say hello!
A fire in the corner that slowly started growing, while his buddy cut the pipe with nobody knowing. The place evacuated and they gazed upon the flame. 9 minutes passed before police and fire came. This part may not be needed, but just to cover his tracks, he poured gas in the surveillance room and lit it with a match. Guy one stood in the crowd, blending with civilians. Guy two loaded the van in the back, stacked high with $3 million. By the time the flames were out, the van was long gone. The whole structure collapsed and the investigation was on. The next 3 days, they searched through the rubble. Never found a single clue, just ashes in a puddle.
Bail out! Bail out! Bail out!
The mower went out and made a clicking sound. Boom was all you heard, and the boat went down.